Like any disease, even COVID-19 needs to be diagnosed before treatment begins. If you have any of these symptoms, please consult a doctor immediately. After having all the mandatory documents, visit any hospital or diagnostic center approved by ICMR and State Health Department. Once you have the prescription, you can visit www.vijayadiagnostic.com and go to the COVID-19 page on the home page. On the COVID-19 web page, you will have to answer certain questions to fulfill the criteria of being qualified for the test. After filling the personal details and uploading the mandatory documents, you can choose the center as per your convenience and slot availability. Please visit the selected center 10 minutes prior to the assigned slot along with the reference number. We request you to please display the web booking reference number at the entry point for verification. Our team will quickly verify the uploaded documents and will guide you towards the sample testing area. At the sample collection station, a unique barcode is generated and pasted on the VTM tube. Our phlebotomist will take a nasopharyngeal swab as a sample and then keep your collected sample in a VTM tube. Immediately, the VTM tube is safely placed on a transport tray.
These properly labeled AVL buffers with the specimen is then transported using proper biosafety measures to the molecular lab. Now, the molecular lab already has a restricted entry. Once they reach the molecular lab, they are taken up for extraction. In between every extraction, decontamination of the biosafety cabinet is done with 70% isopropyl alcohol or 70% ethanol, and UV rays are put up and left for minimum 30 minutes to 45 minutes. This procedure is followed after every batch of extraction. Experts are there to prepare the PCR mix and perform the run. Once runs are performed, the results will be displayed in the thermocyclers. The results which are generated can be positive, negative, or weak positive. Now, the very basis of generation of these results is the CT value that we are getting in the graphs. Now, based upon the shape of the graph and the CT values, we derive our results. In Vijaya Diagnostic Center, we are using a kit with very high sensitivity. It can even detect as much as one copy of RNA per microliter of the elution. So this means we would be in a position to even detect the asymptomatic carriers. That is those who are not displaying any signs and symptoms, but are definitely carrying the virus. So in order to accommodate the high volume of samples that we get, we need to keep our turnaround time as 48 to 72 hours. Now, all these reports are also intimated to the referring physicians, the hospitals, the ICMR portal, and the Telangana Health Authority portal. Apart from this, the DMHO office will also be intimated in time and again of these results. Based on these results, portals and the government officials will get to know about the actual load of the disease in the community.